Hey, what's going on, everyone? Brendan here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're here in Minecraft, and I'm with Joe. Say hello.
Hi.
Yes, and we're back for Survival Island. Second time we're recording this, but you guys will see that in a separate video. Last episode,
oh, yeah.
Joe built
yeah.
this house.
I would say I have the most of it. You provide the glass.
And the beds. But that's okay.
No, if you watch episode one, I put the beds in there. You made the beds.
Yeah,
I put them in here.
I provided them. Same thing. Okay, anyways, we're going to go mining this episode. This is take two. Let's just get into it.
Okay. You guys will enjoy the separate clip.
Yeah,
trust me.
Well, first of all, try not to suck this time, please, Joe.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Just don't suck. Oh, zombie high. Oh, yeah. I think the reason this is so hard is because it's on hard difficulty. Just a heads up. Help! Help!
Oh,
help! Help!
Help! Help! Help! Ah! Oh, oh. I got him. Don't worry. I got him. I got him. Maybe. I got him. It's okay. We're fine.
Did you collect my stuff or no? Because
I think I only. Oh, I did collect the axe. I think that's
okay.
The only. Oh, and the wood.
And the enchantment levels, probably.
There was nothing I could have done there. I mean, I was trying to kill the other man. He was there.
It's okay, man. All right, yeah, that's everything I think. Okay, let's.
Okay.
Oh wait, and the coal, but you can keep that because it really doesn't matter. All right, let's go this way. I guess.
Well, I would say we both kind of need it. Oh
yeah.
God! Thought I was gonna hit you there.
Dead end.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Well, we gotta go search for another cave.
This is bullshit already.
Or do you just want to dig straight down?
I mean, it's a risk because you never know if there's lava there. But hey, I'm.
We don't have anything
it.
Good, so it really doesn't matter.
Yeah, but I mean, you know. Hold on. Wait, what do you mean don't have anything? Hey, listen, I have like 14 cobblestone right now. Okay.
Whoa. Damn.
Whoa, man. Mind blowing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Some more coal.
Alright, wait, should we go up really quick? Because we have that iron in there. Should we go grab that and make some iron tools?
Yeah, that probably wouldn't hurt since, you know, stone.
And now we got coal, so we're good. Let's just head back up.
Wow, there's some more coal here you missed? Are you serious right now?
We have coal for days.
I don't care, we need it.
Well,
you never know, man.
I'll go make some tools, how about that?
Okay, you can do that.
I'll do the tedious work.
I like coal.
Oh my god, man. Dogs are fighting a skeleton. There's like five dogs ganging up on a skeleton, and the skeleton's trying to kill me. Thank you. Get in the house. Okay, question, Mr. House Builder.
Alright. What?
I have a question for you. How come there's no torches in the house?
Just because I didn't think of it.
There's a witch, man.
Yeah? Oh, man.
I killed her. She gave me sugar.
Sugar!
Sorry.
And two glass bottles.
Hey, you want some pork chops? I can provide you some.
Oh, yeah, I think you stole my pork chops. Oh, no, I have some. Never mind.
Well, I was cooking the other ones.
It's okay. Here you go. I got tools.
Here. Have that. Ugh. Oh, I'm gonna watch. Oh my gosh! Look how many wolves are ganging up on the skeleton!
That's
all
said! Shit.
Holy shit!
And then they're just like all chill afterwards. Maybe.
I think we'll be fine for a bit.
Alright, let's go, wanna just dig straight down and, take that risk now?
I'm willing to take that risk. Hang on one second, let me just, put some stuff away. Take the cobblestone just in case if we need to build up.
Alright, we got this. Ooh, oh! Joe, there's a skeleton down here and I'm gonna die. If you wanna help me right now, that'd be very wonderful.
Yeah, one sec, man.
No! I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not.
Really?
I survived!
I survived! Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah, hurry
up. Are you back in the same cave?
Yeah, I'm just waiting.
Alright.
Ooh, iron. I started to dig down and I found some iron. And coal.
Alright.
And a new cave, it looks like. Oh no, that's diorite. Never mind.
Alright, I'll just keep digging straight down. See what I find.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wait, where are you? You're digging down way over there?
I'm next to you. No, I'm digging down next to you.
I don't even see where you're digging down, though.
Oh, I'm trying to see if
right in front of me you're digging down.
Okay, I dropped right in one. Come straight down. There's a cave.
Is it safe for me to just fall, or should I dig my own way down?
Oh, no. It's safe to fall, because there's actually water.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
You should plug that.
I know, I'm trying, but you know, this...
Oh!
Oh my!
Ooh, right. Lava! Lava!
Lava!
Ooh, lava! Ooh, redstone!
Lavy!
Lavy. Hey,
I'll take
you bring a map?
I did not.
Oh, we should've.
Oh gosh! I was jumping.
I'm a creeper, I blow you up.
Is that a dead end over there?
Yeah. Oh, over there.
Actually, I'll check here, just in case.
I don't see any diamonds over here, but more redstone.
Yeah, I grabbed the rest of like experience levels.
Yeah, and we could need it if we need to build a railroad.
Yeah.
Ever in the future, I guess. I don't even know.
That would be episode 77. You found diamond?
I found diamond.
Nice. Oh shit! Well, skeleton.
Feels good.
Ow. Finally.
Oh, and lapis lazuli. All
right, I found more lava. I'm gonna investigate this area. Hi, zombie. How are you doing?
I got 2 diamonds. Oh, oh yeah. By the way, we're playing legit right now. We're not using host privileges, guys.
You did shut up.
Oh, more diamond. Wow.
Oh, really? Nice.
So if I die, gold. We lose all the diamonds, Joe. How do you feel?
Well, I'm not that far from you. If you somehow die, but you're
fall in lava.
Oh, well, that's another thing.
Ooh, iron too. Wow. We got 4 diamonds. Yeah, that's good.
I found a bunch of iron over here, too.
A bunch of iron.
Yep.
Oh, I found a bunch right here.
I have more gold. Hold on. Before I collect the iron, let me just investigate this. There's more water. I need
Joe, we're ballers.
Yeah, right.
4 diamonds, we're rich.
I'm finding more lava. I found lapis.
Lapis lazuli.
Lapis lazuli. I don't mind lapis experience. Why do I see experience? I don't know if you know that.
It's kind of experience points.
You think it's enchantment.
I just call it experience too. I just call it XP
you're like
mostly.
Oh, close to me. Yeah, you're like right here next to me.
Oh my god, iron pickaxe is about to break.
Oh, hi, creeper.
Well, good thing we got diamonds.
A little bit of trouble here.
I'm getting all the coal I can right now, by the way. So you have fun.
Okay, it's alright. I was just running in a little trouble. Yeah, if you die, I know where you're at right now. So just in case.
Okay, I don't even know where you are. I'm trying to find you.
I just went in a circle.
Wow, you missed a bunch of iron.
Yeah, I know that. I was honest. What I was doing. Oh my god! I turned the corner and there's a creeper in my face. Holy shit! I got away. I turned around and got away. Holy shit!
All right, I'm just gonna mine what
Get
you missed.
Get away from me! Yeah, no. I know the iron is there. I just was trying to look around and explore a bit.
I get it. I'm just saying. I'm just gonna mine it since you didn't get it yet. Okay.
Well, of course.
I got your back. Okay. Gotcha.
I am a little bit of trouble.
I can tell. It sounds like it. Oh wow. A dead end.
Oh yeah, I found the dead end now too. Two dead
ends.
Oh
wow.
Jeez.
Oh wait, no, never mind, not a dead end. Wait, yes, never mind again. A dead end. Oh my god, Minecraft.
Is that, wait.
See, the good news is at least we found diamond. The bad mob spawner.
Oh really?
Oh no, that was water you plugged up. Never mind. Damn it.
Yeah, I was just gonna say.
You had my hopes up.
I was about to say, like, you're right over here, and I'm like, there's no way you found spawner. I was like, I pointed that out.
Joe, I'm gonna push you in this lava. Is that okay?
I suggest you not do that.
Okay. You already died enough.
Yeah, with something they didn't see. Which they will.
Oh,
not this.
That's coming out before this episode, by the way. So.
Oh, really? Nice.
It's gonna be, like, a couple hours before this one comes out.
Oh, man.
So you better stay tuned and watch, everybody. Especially you, Joe. You can watch your failure.
I mean,
wow, you completely suck at mining, don't you, Joe?
What are you talking about?
Dude,
I was exploring the cave, dude.
No. You didn't explore good enough.
I know I did. No, you were digging through here. What are you talking about? I didn't even think about digging.
I just dug through a little bit of a wall, and there was a huge lava pit that you didn't even dig through.
Right. Well, I didn't want to dig through yet. I was trying to see if there's any more areas.
Worst miner 2017! No, I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. That was rude. Ah! Joe! I have diamonds!
I don't give a shit.
Oh my god! Everything!
God. You should've... Listen, I mean... I would have every right for you to do that to me, too, if I...
I had all of our material. I am pissed right now.
Listen, I don't blame you being pissed, but... it's like, listen, I was telling you, hey, I was being nice to tell you how I was exploring. Honestly, you had like a wall next to you. I was trying to hit you too. I didn't think. I kind of like stopped for a minute. Like, I saw you fall in the lava. I'm like, oh, fuck. Because I didn't think that would. I didn't think it would send you that far, honestly. Okay. If it makes you any better, I'll do this.
What are you doing? All of our materials!
What's that?
Oh my... Well, that cave's done. Let's go find a new cave.
Hey, we'll be alright. Honestly, I didn't... See, because there was a wall next to you, too, I was trying to hit you towards, so I didn't think it would have bounced you that way. Like, the angle I hit you, I tried to hit you towards a wall.
Yeah, hit me in the lava, and you don't think I'm gonna fall in the lava. How retarded are you?
No, not that part. Like, no, I understand there was lava next to you.
I'm moving out of that island. Have fun. I'm leaving. I went to the other island.
Alright, later.
Find my own caves.
Hey, can I come with you?
Nope. I'm going farther away then.
Alright.
You can come if you find me, but good luck trying to find me.
There's no iron over here.
I took all the iron!
I have to use, like, stone.
I took all the iron! That's why. I took all the materials that I needed, and I left.
Hey, man. Hey, thank God there's wood.
I'll get my own damn wood. Gosh, I'm leaving.
It's okay. I have a map to find
you. Whoa! Oh crap! I was gonna say I'd go off the map, but this only one map. Because it's on a classic world, so there can actually be.
Yeah,
just
at least I got two stakes to hold me up right now.
Oh wow!
Oh damn!
You're badass.
Right? That's what
two
I'm saying.
Whole steaks. Are you serious? Two whole steaks.
Oh, well, unfortunately, that's all we got left.
We got. You're on your own, buddy.
Oh man, no, I'm coming to see you, man.
Better bring more food because I only have four chickens, two pork chops, and two mutton.
I still like how I'm bringing food right now. I still like how there's like
I don't have torches.
Five boats just like. Alright, that's okay. To make things better, I don't either.
Good.
I could have made some though before I
screw off
left. I did it. Listen. Hey, at least
I'm gonna do that in your Let's Play next time I join, okay?
That's fine.
And you're gonna lose your
mine diamonds. I just mine diamonds without you. You know what sucks? I just realized I can't look at the map when I'm on the boat.
You know what sucks? I just realized I don't have any wood. Oh, wait, I have 24 sticks. Oh, yes!
Yes, man. Oh, I found your boat. Never mind, I found you.
No, get out of here!
Aw, man, Hey, I'm sorry.
Ooh, I found a stronghold!
Hey, you know what? See,
I found a stronghold! I found the library to the stronghold! Let's go! Joe, I absolutely love you!
Hey, you know what? See, you were getting upset with me for no reason.
I'm still upset!
Did I just find a water temple? I think I just did. I'm not sure. I want to go investigate, though.
Joe, I just found a stronghold. I just found a stronghold. I just found a stronghold. Dude. Suck it!
Hey, I think I found a water temple. I'm not sure. I want to investigate.
Those are common in these this world.
No, I know, but I didn't think I was gonna find those.
Dude, right, I just found a bunch of enchanted books. I found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 enchanted books.
Alright, I'm gonna come straight down. To
and they are protection 3, power 1, smite. 4, I think. Fortune 2, aqua efficiency, sharpness, bane of arthropods, I don't even know, feather falling protection, and punch and luck of the sea, and some paper.
Alright.
Do you have an axe by any chance? Because we could take all these books.
I do not.
Do you have any wood with you?
Okay, yeah, I'm here. I have 44 blocks of it.
Can you make a crafting table? So can I make
one? Yeah, sure. Hey, buddy. Hey, I helped you found a stronghold. See, you were gonna
get this. I don't care! I feel much better now. Get back here.
Well, I was already there, but so I'm like, no. You know what? If you want me to know it,
Well, all your stuff's kinda here, so.
Well, of course my stuff's there. Maybe I should just go. Hold on, I still want to investigate if there's a water temple.
No, you need to come back now, because we have to explore this.
No, it's right next to you. It's right next to the island. I just want to be sure.
Well, you can do that after. This is my Let's Play. We do what I want when I want.
Hey, let's. I didn't tell you to go build a treehouse in my world, but did you do it anyway?
Because I do what I want.
No. Right, and I'm fine with that because that's my Let's Play. I let people build whatever they want.
Joe, it's just a prank, bro. There's cameras everywhere.
Nah, you are just. Wait, what? Let me just see. Let's see here.
Oh, wow, there's another chest. There's two chests in here. Oh, these are just regular books. Oh, there's an empty map in here, too. Wow. Jackpot. This is all credited to me. All
right.
I found this.
It has been confirmed that is a water temple.
And it's been confirmed you need to get your ass back here.
I'm right here, dude. It's literally next to the island.
Joe, it's just a prank. There's cameras everywhere. Calm down.
Oh, and I found an underground building. I'm gonna check that out, actually. Screw what you want.
Oh, well, I hope your stuff disappears.
That's fine. I'm literally right here. I can literally just, like... Oh, you know what the thing is? I have to, like, dig straight down.
You only have 5 minutes to get your stuff, right?
I know that. I have played Minecraft for a few years. I understand.
Just saying, I'm just trying to help.
Okay, come on, body. By the way, I like how my boat's like in the middle of the water.
All right, I'm gonna go explore. I'm hoping I can find what's it called, one of those things, you know.
By the way, which way did you enter through? Okay, or did you dig straight down to?
I just dug straight down.
Cause right, I can't dig straight down.
Oh, just fall through my hole.
Is there?
Ah!
You said it was. You said fall straight down, and guess what I did?
I didn't say it was safe.
Give me a favor and collect my stuff.
I'm not even close to that, but
you should like go back.
I can't. That's the thing.
Why not?
I'm trying to explore this thing.
Right, and you can explore still after you get stuff.
Oh, there it is. I don't have enough room. Here, I'll put it in the chest that's down here.
Here's what I do want. I want still my tools at least.
I'm just putting it in the chest down here.
Yeah. Anything else, I'm fine. Okay.
I got it all. I collected everything.
I still need to like get down there.
Oh, I'll just get this stuff on the way out that I put in the chest, so don't worry.
So, you should at least thank me that we found a stronghold.
I ain't thanking you.
Well, you just thanked me a few minutes ago. You can rewatch the video.
I'm not denying it either, am I? No.
Right.
No, I am not denying it. Oh my god! Joe, I hope I don't die. Oh, hey, creeper. You should kill me, okay?
Okay, so...
Kaboom.
I literally cannot dig straight down right now.
Why not?
Wait, you know what? Maybe I'll try...
Silverfish! Hi, Silverfish. Hi.
Hold on. Hold on, I got an idea.
Dude,
I don't know what I
Silverfish are hot.
Oh, jeez, I forgot that was a thing.
Don't you know that?
What?
Silverfish? They're hot.
Here's what I can do. I could just drop sand down there.
Okay, Joe. This is very risky, what I'm about to do.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Should I do it?
I don't know. That's up to you.
Oh! Skeleton, where are you? Oh! I'm dead.
Jeez, this is deeper than... Ooh. I'll get you stuff. I'm about
there. No, it's okay. I'm almost there.
Deeper than I thought. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm almost there though.
I'm on my way back. You don't even have to touch my stuff. I know how to get back. Unlike you. Just kidding. Just a prank, bro. There's cameras.
I'm
everywhere.
Right here.
There's cameras. There's cameras everywhere, man.
Okay. I got my stuff back.
This episode's been very eventful. Oh, I just jumped out of my butt!
You jumped out of your butt? Man.
It's the Finding Nemo
reference. I know
what
that feels, man. I jumped out of my butt.
That's not what they said, that's what they called boats. Look at the butt!
He touched the butt.
He touched the butt.
The butt.
Do you touch butts, Joe?
Like with Zach.
Do you grab his butt?
Only on Saturdays.
Okay. I don't even know where I dug. Okay,
although every time I've done that, he has every right to hit me. Okay, where's your stuff, just in case?
Collect my stuff. No, don't collect it yet. Yeah. How much time do you think I have left? Because I'm getting there right now.
I felt like about 3 minutes. You died at least for a couple of minutes. The first death you had. Let me ask you a question. When you left the library, did you feel like you went higher or lower?
Higher. I definitely went up those little stairs.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that. You didn't... Okay, alright, I think I know where you're talking about. I need to eat. Wait, where's my food? I just collected my food. And now they're not in my inventory? Alright, that's fine. It's fine. I didn't need it anyways. I didn't want it. Because I'm at 3.5 hearts right now.
Mm-hmm. This is very eventful.
Skeleton hit me pretty good.
That's hot.
Oh my god, this water is so annoying!
Did you find my stuff?
I'm getting there.
I just thought you did because you said skeleton, but... Because there was a skeleton that... I think the skeleton actually
right.
killed
well,
you.
Right. I'm just,
I have nothing to defend myself. Zombie backup! Zombie backup! Zombie backup! Zombie! No! Joe, I'm gonna die. Joe, I'm too old. I'm too young to die. I have so much stuff I still want to do.
So you went up the stairs, and which way did you go? Left or right?
Up. No, I don't know.
Right.
I didn't go right. What are you talking about? I'm gonna die. I want to die right now.
I think... Oh, is that it?
Joe, I'm not lying. I think I want to die right now.
Let me ask you a question. When you... After you went up the stairs, did you happen to see another cave around? Like,
okay, Joe.
Like when you
so you gotta go through a couple doors, and then there's this like thing of wood. Like, not wood, cobblestone. It's like right in the middle of a room. And I dug up that. To get to another part of the stronghold.
Oh, okay. I know where you're talking about. I got you. I found where you're talking about.
How much time do you think I still have on my stuff left?
About a couple. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. And then you went up. I got you. Okay.
You gotta hurry, man. I'm gonna die.
I understand that.
My stuff's gonna die.
Okay, I found your stuff.
Okay, grab it. Please.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm doing all of it. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, god damn it! Okay, oof. Well, I just picked up your stuff, and now it's laying there with my stuff. What the fuck, zombie? Where'd you come from? I even looked that way. Oh my god, this is bad. Okay. Let me figure out this here. Okay, so yeah, where you were at, all the stuff is laying there. I picked up all your things. And then as soon as I did, I turned around and that zombie went right in my face. And I did. Dead. So I think...
Dead. Concussion.
Dead. Concussion. So I think both of our stuff are fine.
Okay.
Just need to. Good lord, they got hot in here.
Oh, I'm here. I'm here. I'm at the stuff.
Right. I need to make another boat. This looks like all the boats.
Yeah, they're all over here.
Yeah. I tried to see if there was an extra one, but apparently there wasn't.
Skeleton, no.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Joe, I'm gonna die. Okay, I killed it. Oof.
Please don't. There's.
Where's all the stuff? Where's all the food? That's my question.
It should be in the, where I died. You know where you died?
It's
that's where I found
not there. It's not here.
Is it not?
No.
Oh, really?
It's not here.
Because that's where I died, too. Like, I literally picked up your stuff, and then I was going back down, and a zombie had to be right there, too.
Okay.
And I was, at 2 hearts left, too.
Do me a favor.
So
bring some food.
Yeah. Yeah, I got... the only food that was provided over there was 3 cooked steaks and 3 mun.
I don't have any torches, man, either.
Okay, yeah.
Bring food and coal if you can, please.
I'm already back at this island, deal. Hold on one sec.
You don't have food, do you?
I have the food. I have, 3 cooked steaks and 3 cooked mine. We can, get that right now. And by the way, I just got here and there are plenty of animals here I can kill right now.
Yeah, do that.
I'll do that right now.
I'm gonna try to search for some coal in this little area without dying because I don't have any food. Rotten flesh it is. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. So I'm gonna die.
Really?
I'm gonna die. I ate rot flesh. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die. Okay, my question and the real question is, where the heck? Oh, found it. Wait, no, I didn't. Oh, I just fell right through again. Aw. Disappointment.
Alright, so I'm collecting as much food as possible.
Okay, so my question is, where is the end portal? That'd be nice to get that out of the way quick to find that.
Right. Alright, I'm gonna head back down where you're at.
Then guess what, Joe? Somewhere. Whenever we're ready, we could fight the damn thing, and we can be done. Because that's probably when this Let's Play is going to end. Once it's dead. And it has a concussion. And it's done. Don't have to deal with this stress anymore. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Hurry up.
I'm right here. I just got to the library.
Do we have any cooked food or anything? I'm guessing no.
The only cooked food I have is 3 steaks and 3 mine. And then I just killed some more animals for some more food that's uncooked right now.
Well, you want to do me a favor?
Yeah.
Hand it over.
Yeah, I can hand you some of it. I need some of the food too. Here, I'll at least give you this. Hold on. Oop, hold on 1 second. 1 second. There you go. And I'm gonna work on cooking some of this too.
Okay. Gosh, how long have we been recording? Like, honestly, I don't even know.
I'm gonna make a furnace here too. By the way, I kind of feel a little bad.
Why? Because you killed me?
Yeah. I'm having this thought right now.
Well, we don't have any diamonds anymore, so that's your fault.
Oh, well, I understand it's my fault. Don't get me wrong. But then, a few minutes later, benefited by finding a stronghold, which we probably would have not found maybe in what, like 20 episodes or something, but we found it.
Oh, man, the family of zombies. Help, Joe. Help, 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 help.
I'm coming. I'm on my way. Where are you at?
Dying.
Oh, gosh. I hear you getting hit. Oh, gosh.
Thing is, I don't have any damn torches.
Hold on. What's that? Jeez, it's a zombie family.
That's what I'm saying.
Ow, one dropped on my head.
Okay, where's the coal? Where's the coal? Oh.
Jesus, and there's, you know what? I wonder if there's a, I wonder if there's a. Oh, God, Jesus.
I found shit,
there's more zombies. Dude, help, 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 help.
I'm trying. We need torches now.
I got I'm fine. Holy shit, I wonder if there's a spawner.
Okay, Joe, you want to do us a favor right now and go cook the rest of that food? Alright, we should end this episode here, and like, we should do a part two of this.
Getting like, yeah, because I'm getting a little scared right now.
Alright, so we're gonna end this episode here. There will definitely be a part two of this adventure. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to give it a like, subscribe for more content, and comment something in the comment section. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all next video. Peace.